In this video, we will learn to find the limit of cube root of z minus 1 upon 6th root of z minus 1 as z approaches 1. Let us assume L is the limit of cube root of z minus 1 upon 6th root of z minus 1 as z approaches 1. At point z is equal to 1, the numerator is equal to 0 and also the denominator. So we can see that at point z is equal to 1, the limit L is in indeterminate form. Let us try to factorize the numerator and the denominator and then cancel out the common factors to avoid this indeterminate form. In the numerator, we can rewrite as square of 6th root of z minus square of 1. The numerator can be expressed as 6th root of z minus 1 times 6th root of z plus 1. Now, let us cancel out the common factor 6th root of z minus 1 in the numerator and the denominator. So, the limit L is equal to limit of 6th root of z plus 1 as z approaches 1. Now, we can plug in 1 for z to find the limit as the limit is not in indeterminate form. So, the limit L is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.